Hey guys, it's Megan and Margaret here with another episode of Let's Play Sims 3 Isle of the Medicine Challenge, part 65. Probably the age of, like, Abby or something. She's probably 65. Oh no, she's actually 87 days old. Whoa! That's, like, Yusuf's age. He's 82 days old. Actually, that's, like, well, they retire. I mean, I guess they retire from their life at 90, right? So, yeah, he has 8 days to go and she has just 3. Just a mere 3, approximately, because they could also live longer, just like Ebony did. That was crazy. But I loved having Ebony around for so long. Anyway, let's start the day at 3 a.m. in the morning. That's, like, way too early, but oh well. He wants to become best friends with Lana. I think I want him, actually, he's stir crazy, but he wants to eat. So let's have him actually go out here and just swim for a little bit, because he is stir crazy. Anybody else stir crazy? No, she's preparing pancakes. Yeah, she's alright, and no, he's not stir crazy. He needs to sleep. Yusuf woke up though. I'm going to have him stop playing the racing game. And then Lana as well. She's going to. Can anyone, is she a natural cook? No. Abby is. So Abby can always, or Yusuf. Oh, Yusuf is a natural cook. Oh, whoa. Kick that up a notch. Yusuf could have been our cook. Oh well. That's fine. Lana's gonna continue throughout the next few generations. Don't eat leftover waffles when you could grab a plate of this. Okay, grab a plate as well. How's Luke? I'm gonna have him stay out for a little bit longer. No, stay out just a bit longer from here. Don't touch the home lot. Oh, he did. Now I went up to an hour. Look what you did, boy. Look what you did. Go windsurfing. Go far, far away from here. For a little while. Alright, go over here, Jules, and why not grab a plate? Since you're already up here and close by. Alright, and then Abby will sleep a little bit longer. She doesn't really need to eat. But Yusuf, once he's done with that, I guess, he's pretty good. He used the bathroom, he took a shower, so go ahead and change outfit to every day. And then continue writing Lover's Row. Yeah, why not? Alright, Lana finished, so I'm going to have her clean up, and she can go over here and use the bathroom, take a shower while she's on this level. And she wants Luke to grow up, to see him age up well, which is probably not going to happen. What's going on? Clean up. Clean up. Clean up. Follow Abby. Don't follow Abby. You don't need to. You really don't. Go windsurfing. It's okay. It's fine. You don't know. Is it because it's too early that it's technically late that he needs to follow someone? Oh my god, this is ridiculous. Ridiculous. I just made her wake up. Well, that's not what I wanted her to do. Go back to sleep, then. Really? All of this? All this for nothing. Oh, well. Oh, boy. Dip kissing over here. Go ahead and grab a plate, then. Is Trent... Yeah, Trent needs to eat. They're being so cute over here, but... They probably should stop for a little while. So go ahead and change your outfit to every day. You guys continue after he eats. Maybe. Alright, let's go over here, actually. Make the bed, Jewel, since you are done eating. And then afterwards, I guess you could go and invent stuff. Yeah. Whoa, whoa, whoa! Somebody's pregnant! Aww, kitty pie. And I actually noticed that she has the fertility treatment on, so she could possibly have twins. Why does she have that treatment on again? Actually, it's impossible that she'll have twins, actually, because there's not enough space in the household, but if Abby does die in the next few days, then it might be twins. Might. You never know. We'll see how it goes. She'll probably live, though. Probably live a bit long. Aw, look at her and her brother. I love how her outfit does match with her shoes, though. That's so great. And the blue polka dots matches with his outfit. Oh, so cute. Okay. A little bland because it's gray, but oh well. That's perfectly fine. Okay, Lana, what do you do? Cooking? Cooking and writing, that's right. I forget sometimes. Alright, well, let's have her just write for a little while until her fun goes down and she becomes stressed out. Yeah, we'll just do that until then. Alright, so I don't know what I had her write before the previous book, but I'm going to have her start a children's book. I was going to have her do a sports novel and then a romance novel once she gets up to that level that she can do that. But I'll have her write a children's book since she's gonna have a child. And uh-oh, now I have to make up her own name. A new book. I'm gonna name it... How to... No. How to child, yes, see, because child, the C-H-I-L-D, shh, outside world, is supposed to stand for something, so that title sounds a little bit weird, just a bit, actually a lot, but I'm gonna keep it. Alright, no, listen, we gotta clean up our dishes here, so I believe this is your plate. Clean that up, boy. Afterwards, go ahead and go windsurfing. It's still a little bit rainy, but the sky is much clearer. Well, not really. It's just much brighter outside, I guess. Abby's gonna continue sleeping, which is totally fine. He's writing. Lang wants to boast, but I won't let him. Let's have him go ahead and grab a plate here. Trent might want to move out of the way. Might be a good idea. Oh, look at that money tree. Oh, yeah. Can he tend to he can't tend to the weeds. Why? Why? Okay, I guess he can't right this minute, but that means that the other plants are not dormant, so he can go ahead and tend this garden up here. 49 degrees Fahrenheit. Nice. Very nice. They need to be fertilized, so before he actually does anything, I'm going to collect these sunlights and then put them in the little machine. And then let's have him over here and use the composter, and then he can tend the garden. Just so they're also fertilized. Oh, he has the flame fruit in his inventory. Nice. Alright, after Abby wakes up, though, I'm just going to cue her up to use the own bathroom at least. Okay, and then this kid, oh my god, he's all the way out here, which is totally fine. It's actually pretty fine, I don't mind. He's going really, really far away, so... oh, I guess he's going to turn back. No, no. I don't know. Whoa. What is that? And can we get it? We cannot. Whoa, that's weird. I don't know if that's supposed to be there, but I'm gonna go with it. Alright. Well, okay. He could stay out here for a little bit longer. Actually, I could start having him head home. Right? No. No. No, no. No, 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 no. Let's go ahead and have him swim here. Yeah, swim over there. Alright, bell pepper. Nice. Oh, the mail woman is here. 76 simoleons from his book. Good. Very, very nice. Alright, let's take care of these guys. Oh, he wants to have a girl. Alright, let's have him put away the leftovers since he is neat. Go you have and use the bathroom. Take a shower. Actually, don't put away the leftovers. Oh. actually, grab a plate after you take a shower and stuff. Jules, you can go ahead and let's open this. You have 188. Okay, good. So just invent. Yeah. Start inventing. Sounds nice. Now Luke can actually head home, so I'm going to wait for him to head over here. And he can't get the mail. Okay, that's fine. Luke, change outfit to everyday wear and then go upstairs and make your bed. That'll be nice. And then if you could just discover all the potions, the rest of them, that'll be nice. Have him do that for a little while. Okay. Ah! I see Abby is awake and she wants to get out here, but let's pay the bills of 886 simoleons and then get the mail. After that, grab a plate and eat with your son. Maybe. If you make it in time. She might. No, she's not. Not going to. Clean that up, which you already are going to. Oh, we get the advanced athletic achievement. Nice, for Lang. Awesome! And little Luke has just leveled up his, oh, that's nice, little Luke. He's leveled up his logic skill to level 8. Awesome. That's it. Luke figured out the correct chemical combination to create an imaginary friend metamorphium potion. Ooh. Nice. All right. So I'm going to have him. I think everybody ate. So go ahead and put away the leftovers. That's nice. Okay. Now what does Lang do? I think he just works out. Yeah. Let's work out. Good pacing. Wanted him to work out for 6 hours straight. Yeah. Let's do that. He's all green. All greened up. That'll be nice. Go ahead and clean up after yourself, Abby. And now the whale toy. Ooh, interesting. Very interesting. All right, Abby, what can we do with you? Go ahead and make your bed. Their bed is all made up. Let's see, anybody else's bed? Nope, that is it. Well, then. Then go over here and I guess, I don't know, break 25 more boards. So we have to break 15 more. Actually, go ahead and practice with the space rock block. Be quite nice. We could put it down here, the space rock block. No. Jules is going down here. Okay, that's fine. He could use his bathroom. Not a bad idea. All right, Jules. I mean, that was really kind of pointless since he had a place to go right there, but whatever floats his boat, you know what I mean? Take a nice jog around the house. It's not a bad idea either. Okay, Abby is down up here, I mean. Not down here, up here. All right. Oh, he needs to pay too. Well, let's have him take a little break and go over here to this toilet. Our nice beginning toilet. It's funny how we started out here with Ebony sleeping outside and then using this little square over here as a bathroom. Little square or rectangular room. Nice. Okay. So, I'm not gonna have you play the video games because I asked you to, but it's like a billion times, but I have a feeling that, no, you still have stuff. Why don't you want to invent then? That's what seems to be the problem. Invent indefinitely. Nice. Okay. Look at her go. Maybe she can break it. Let's watch her. Maybe. Maybe. No. No. Come on, come on, come on. Oh no, she can't do it. Oh, she's gonna prepare again. Who's painting? Yusuf is. Alright, well, whatever. Let's go. And actually, he can paint, whatever. Doesn't matter. He can take a little break. He needs a bit more fun, so that's a good idea. Paint. And not play on the computers like he wanted to. Oh look, she did it! As soon as we walked away from her. But that gave us nothing. No blocks. Yeah. Interesting. Maybe she needs more space for the blocks to spawn. Or maybe it doesn't happen all the time. So, well, I'm not sure what the case is, but usually when you break the space rock block, then you get some kind of gem or metal or something. I think it's gem, though. Yeah. Alright, let's speed this up. Since nothing's extremely interesting is happening right now. Just the usual day. Oh! He needs to use the bathroom over here, not all the way down there. Hold up, hold up, hold on. Let me stop you right there. Oh, he is going over here. Okay, that's fine. Could've went on the floor. Could've went on this floor. It'd be the easiest way to go. But since you're here... Ooh, look at that gecko. Let's catch it. Let's see if we can get it. I'll buy a terrarium for it if we can get it. Or something. Ah, we caught it. Nice. Okay, so Lana's 120-page coming-of-age illustrated... childhood epic How to Child has been finished. It already has been compared to Li Bing and King's Daughter for style and imagery. Okay, cool. We get 6 royal payments of 142. And she got, she's up to level 5 now. And we did catch it. What does he want to buy? Oh yeah, buy a terrarium. I guess I got locked on want in. It was the same thing, I think, as give Jules an Amorous Hug. I think that's what the want was. I'm not 100% positive, but let's see how much it's worth. Oh, 10 simoleons. That's kind of... kind of cheap. If we got a rare one, that would have been cool, but oh well. It's kind of rare that the gecko would spawn right over here on our top floor. But, you know, whatever. Let's sell the sunlight. Since we already used it for fertilization, I believe. We did. Yes, we did. Outstanding. Okay, so let's go to hobbies and skills. I believe it should be over here. And, where can we find it? It's not here. Yeah, it's not here. is it here? Nope. Nope, nope, nope. Come on, it should be here. Let me put everything for pets. What's the pets logo? Is it this one? Yes, it is. Alright, well, let's look for it. Is it in kids' room? No. Is it here? Outdoor activity? No. Oh. Okay, fine. Then we'll go over here. We'll go to pet stuff. Okay, nice. Miscellaneous. Let's get a lizard terrarium. Nice. Let's get a yellow one. We could put one up here. Might be a little too much sunlight. Where can we put it? Should we put it here? No. I would put it downstairs, but there's not enough room. And all the way downstairs is kind of depressing for the little lizard gecko. I guess I could just put it up here then. Right next to the toilet. Yeah, works for me. Alright. Let's go ahead and actually put away the gecko. Ah, nice. Turn light off. Keep the light on. Fine. Okay. What happened? Oh, he hasn't done it yet. Oh, that's right. Okay. There we go. Look at him. Look at him go. He looks so scared. Okay. Fill gecko's food. Hey, buddy. Come over here. Let's sell this honey, actually. And that beeswax as well. Oh, he could have used a harvester. Oh, I forgot about that. Let's give name to Gecko. Cinder. Okay, that's fine. we don't need to really fill it. Let's fill it anyway. Through simoleons. That should be good. Awesome. I think that'll be nice. Let's play with Cinder for a little bit. There he is. That blue and brown or red guy with yellow eyes. Wow. Creepy. Nice to have some pets over here on the island. All right. Okay, let's put him away though soon. Make sure we do though. Hey Abby, what's up? Can you use the bathroom? It's fine. Oh, she's also stir crazy. Oh, he got bit. Okay, we'll put him away. Put Cinder away. Our gecko. Nice. Ah, oh, Jules just improved his inventing skill to level 6. Look at that. All right, so what's this? Play with the lizard? You already did. All right, he's eating waffles. Fits the occasion very well, dude. Cherry's pancakes, so. Okay, but eat your vegetarian grilled salmon. Over here, Alana, how are you? You need to use the bathroom, so go ahead and do that. After that, eat some vegetarian grilled salmon if there's any left over. We'll see. Okay, after Abby is done doing that, let's have her go ahead and go windsurfing. That will keep her occupied for a bit. And then, our friend... Oh, Yusuf also needs to go windsurfing, so go ahead and do that. And he also needs to, what's this, work out for 8 hours straight. Well, we'll do that next time. Alright, so stop working out. Let's go to Lang here. Let's go ahead and use the all-in-one bathroom. Oh, he was also upgrading it. Or Ebony was, but both of them... Anybody with the hand and a skill that's high enough could... High enough to upgrade stuff unbreakable can work on it at any time. We can do that, but he is stir-crazy, so I'm going to have him go windsurfing first. And then I'll have him come home and maybe continue doing that. If he doesn't need to eat first. Alright, how's Luke? Oh, he also needs to use the bathroom. Okay, he will. After he discovers that potion. That last one. And then, afterwards, he can go downstairs and eat some waffles. Alright, girl. Go ahead and clean that up. Trent, oh, you don't need to get in her way. I would say help out, but, eh. He wants to, master the logic skill. Whoa. Alright, well, I guess we can do that. How far are we? Oh, I'm like, oh my god, we're only on level 3. Well, we're a little bit over level 9. A little bit over halfway of level 9. Yeah. Our little gecko is sleeping. Awesome. Okay, Abby, she's going to return home soon. Is Jules still crazy? Yes, he is. Well, I'm going to have him stop then once he makes something. I will make sure. Oh! Whoa, that was awesome. Good. Okay, stop. The robot toy. Awesome. Okay, so let's have him actually go downstairs first. What? Detonate? No! Eat some waffles. Not really the time for eating waffles, but whatevs. Okay, go ahead and serve dinner of, let's do some spaghetti with veggie sauce. Why not? Okay, oh my god. Don't pee yourself. You were so close. I feel bad for the kid. I really do. Uh-oh. How embarrassing. Mop up the puddle before anybody knows. Change your underwear and your pants. And I don't know what else could have got wet. I don't know. Alright, afterwards, go and clean that up while you're down there. Okay, Abby, she can go ahead and head home now. Yusuf, you can go home too. Lang can head home. Milana's cooking. Trent can continue doing what he's doing. I will have him go to bed in the next hour or so. Ah, Jules is playing with him. Or going to play with him. Nice. Yeah, I'll have him go to bed in an hour. Both of them. Okay, little Luke is over here. So let me actually call the household to the meal. Since everyone wants to play. Except these two guys. They won't go because they're really nice. And once everybody stops using the chairs... Oh my god, I can't. Her outfit, though, you can see her whole butt. Oh yeah, Jules never got to go outside. Aw. Okay, next time, the next day, I will have him go outside. Or we could just have him do it now. But he's actually falling asleep. Or going to sleep. Okay, whatever. Just go to sleep. We'll have him do it soon. He wants to boohoo with Jules. Ooh. Alright. Aw, why didn't you let the pregnant woman sit? That's so rude. Look at Lang with his muscles. Oh my god, those abs. Okay. Well, I'm gonna have this family finish eating. Lana, oh, she's all full. Okay, she's stuffed. Whatever. Go to bed. That's not your bed. That used to be your bed. You don't need a nap on it, though. Go ahead and go to sleep. Lang as well. Head to bed. Yusuf, go over here and sleep. Abby, go downstairs, sleep. And Luke, go over here and sleep. And who else is left? Lang is falling asleep. Yusuf? Abby? Everyone? That's it? Who's gonna be the last one? It seems like Lang is. Oh, he's cleaning up everything. Anyway, okay, put away these leftovers. Hey, 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 hey. Don't ask for a bedtime story. You're a big boy now. You could sleep yourself. Abby needs to fall asleep anyway. Go to sleep. She's breaking a bunch of space rock blocks, so she had a big day today. All right, let's have Lang go to sleep as well. How's our little gecko named Cinder? It's looking good. Okay, we don't need to fill his food just yet. Nice. So I hope you guys enjoyed this episode. That will be it. We got a little gecko today, and that's what I will be naming this episode, Cinder. All right, so yeah, I hope you guys enjoyed. Anyway, so don't forget to believe in yourself. I love you guys. If you got up to this part of the video, don't forget to give it a nice like. And I will see you guys very soon. Goodbye, and game on.